Hi, y'all. I'm back. Okay, so the water's finally boiling. So let's get this in there. Slice the potatoes like that. I'm gonna do about 2.5 cups of veggies. I'm gonna toss the potatoes in here. Potatoes are submerged. Whoops. Guys, I'm kind of new at this, so forgive the recording. I just hope y'all can hear me. Okay, veggies. It's gonna be quick because they were frozen. I'm gonna add my little veggie pack. Have my sofrito and my garlic here. I'm still deciding if I throw it in now or after. I think when it's halfway cooked. All right, and then here, what are we gonna add? I'm gonna add a little, whoops, Himalayan salt. I know they always say to use the rock salt and sea salt and this salt. I think it's salty. To me, it's very salty. Okay. And give this a little zhuzh. Little mix. This is gonna take about 10 minutes, 15 minutes, and then I'll come back. The reason I'm doing small videos is because I've tried to do 30 minutes, 40 minutes, and it's not letting me upload because I'm new and I don't have any subscribers except for my daughter, maybe my sister. So if you guys would please subscribe, thumbs up, help me out, single mom, trying to start YouTube. Sofrito in there now. And my garlic paste. Oh my god, I wish you guys could smell this. Taters, leaving it open just a little bit so it doesn't overboil and make a mess. Same back here, but I will be keeping an eye on everything. Alrighty, I will be back with the third part of my dinner. Oop. All right, see you guys in a few.